Hi there, it's Stephanie with Project Vibrancy, and I am here today to talk about being a late bloomer and making a plug for the late bloomers. I had my birthday earlier this week on Monday. I turned 53 and I shared on social media that I consider myself a late bloomer. I didn't really come up with the idea for my business until a couple of years ago, to be honest, even though I've been blogging about food all this time, and it took me a long time to figure out what is my purpose and what are the gifts that I have that I can share with people to help make their lives better. And this was not something that occurred to me in my 20s. I wish that it had, and kudos to the 20-year-olds who have kind of savant ability to understand their purpose and figure it out early. But I'm here to make a plug for the late bloomers and the process of living a life and making a ton of mistakes and facing down all the fears and, you know, really coming to this place where you know yourself in a really powerful way and you have figured out what it is that you have to share with this world. For me, when I ended my, you know, career as a parent, basically when my son graduated from high school, he's 23 now, that was a very difficult transition for me because being a good parent was really my highest purpose up until that point. I was dabbling in food writing and I had done fundraising for many years, but I wasn't sure yet how that all was going to come together. And just parenting was very satisfying for me. So when that role wrapped up, it took me a while to kind of figure out what I wanted to do. And so if you're in that position, I completely understand the grief and the confusion, and it's just a process that you have to go through, I think. I've watched my friends go through it too, to decide what's the next act and where can I have the most impact. And that it's incredibly exciting, it's totally terrifying. I'm in such a weird place because I'm, you know, completely responsible for no one but myself right now, and then my clients, of course. And it's incredibly exhilarating and intellectually challenging. I collapse into bed every night because every day has a lot of intellectual challenges in it, from technology to improving my writing to understanding, you know, how to build a membership and how to create better recipes and how to take better photographs and how to be a better speaker and how to show up here on social media. And every day there's new challenges to it, and I think it's incredibly exciting. It's the most exciting time of my life. So I just wanted to make that plug, you know, and wish for you, no matter your life stage, basically, the opportunity to discover how to share your gifts and to face down those fears and, you know, to start putting yourself out there. So three cheers for the late bloomers, and I'll see you here next week. Have a good evening. Bye.